console fall.
We go have a free fall, Fog? A free...
I sense a great disturbance in the force. I'll try to put us down gently. Bibis, wait! I can't see anything! It's too snowy! Wait a second.
My guy.
Darth Bateson!
My guy.
And then Benya Boot, which means goal in, I think, French?
What?
Happy Saturday, bros, and welcome to the long-awaited, much-requested Visum Ben Yedder, a.k.a. Ben Yoda, a.k.a. Benya Boot Episodia. Now, Team of the Group stage was released yesterday. We've seen some pretty crazy cards. The 95 Striker Ronaldo, even though he might get himself a Team of the Season Striker card. The Casemiro, we even have ourselves a, we've got ourselves a Gareth Bale.
What?
We've got ourselves a Hazard, we've got our 91 or believe 92 De Bruyne, among others. Really, really crazy team in the group stage, but none other was more requested on Twitter in the comment section than Wissam Ben Yedder, the Toulouse man who transferred to Sevilla a couple years ago. You guys will remember his Team of the Season card from FIFA 16, which was absolutely crazy. Has always been one of those OP players, has the 5-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves, but this year, he managed to get himself a Team of the Group stage card for an incredible run he had for Sevilla in Champions League. I was about to say Foot Champs. Champions League, he has 6 goals in 6 appearances, and then in La Liga, he's got, I believe, 3 goals in 6 appearances as well. So having a very, very impactful year for Sevilla. Interesting little fact about Ben Yedder, guess who he surpassed as the all-time goal scorer for Toulouse in 2015?
What?
Gignac Le Big Mec! So we bought Benya Boot for 110,000 coins. Very, very cheap considering what some of the other prices are for some of the other Team of the Group stage players. 5'7", high. He's got the dribbling stats, which is, in my opinion, the reason that you buy this card. Also with the finishing. We've got a Hawkeye chem style, which we've slapped on, which boosts his stats quite significantly. Up to 93 pace, 92 shooting, 74 physical. And for a guy that's 5'7", he gets 99 jumping and 82 heading accuracy. What is life? If you guys are hyped for the Ben Yoda Epi, if you guys are hyped for the Fruit Dig Bats, smash that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. We've got Ben Yedder, but we have to place him in the squad, and that is exactly what we've done. A full Liga Santander side using some players that not a whole lot of people would use. I like to experiment with some different players. We've got the 88 Vicky Cristina Iniesta with a Hunter chem style. Goes up to 85 pace, 82 shooting with the Hunter chem style. Wissam Ben Yedder as a striker. We're going to go with Messi, and I'm wondering if we play either Iniesta or Messi as the cam. To start off with, we're just going to see how the 4-3-2-1 plays for us with a new player, and then Messi we're giving a second chance because he didn't play well for us in the Elders FC Epi. We've got ourselves Disco Isco. We've got Team of the Group stage Casemiro, which I spent 214,000 coins on. We've got Ever Banega, had to include his teammate in there, has some decent long shots, have the sniper chem style on him to improve that, and has really, really good passing. But like I said, Ever Banega, his Sevilla teammate. We've got Schmedu, we've got Pique, we've got Varane, Felipe Luis, and of course, Ter Stegen, Osiris Rex. We're gonna get into a few matches. A lot of hype around this Wissam Ben Yedder card. Again, remember, it's 100,000 coins. When you see the way that he performs on the pitch, which I'm not sure how he's going to, but I'm expecting big, big things. Let's get into match number one. Let's see how strong the force is with Ben Yoda.
What?
See what I did there? Wow. 86 baby icon, Roberto Carlos. He's got Prime Overmars, he's got Prime El Matador, and then he's also got his own Casemiro there at CDM.
Everybody get a weapon!
Do the dribbling. Ben Yedder, I was going far post, bro. Dude, Pique, let's go. So through a first half of play, we can see why he's a deadly player, but we are currently sitting at 0-0. 58% possession for him, 42% possession for me. Don't have a lot of shots on target, don't have a lot of quality opportunities as well. Went near post. PK probably should have buried one. There was a pass from Messi that went into Ben Yedder, probably should have converted one there. But alas, we are sitting here at 0-0 on a foggy night at Al Jaid. I can't remember the last time we played on a foggy night at Al Jaid. Bro, this is where the Force awakens. How did we not score that? Let's go! He doesn't even have good long shots, and he absolutely rips that one. Finally, the Force awakens. Oh man, it's about time. Yes, Felipe Luis. Dribbling OP. Dude, look at that dribbling. How did we actually win that game? I actually can't wait to see these stats. Vissa Ben Yedder, Ben Yaboot gets himself the goal. We win 1-0, but this guy absolutely smashed me. 60% possession, 12 shots, 6 on target. Was a little bit disappointed by Ben Yaboot's miss. Should have easily had 2 or 3 goals in that match. But then again, our opponent probably should have had 4. Don't know how we managed to squeak a win out of that one. I'm not just imagining this. I did play this guy like 4 or 5 days ago, didn't I? How does Alessandrini turn that quick?
Super. Magic again.
Lionel Messi 1-0. Let's go, boys. Ben Yaboot and the Great One hugging it out. What a beautiful little pass from Ben Yaboot. I thought maybe he was offside, but I think he passed just as he was crossing David Luiz's trajectory. And we are up in the 9th minute, 1-0. Come on, boys. Nuts.
Alessandrini
is just nuts. There's no defender that can contain him. PK didn't even stand a chance.
Jeez, oh man.
Ben Yoda!
Good. I like to order the buy one, get one free bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit.
Daniel, believe in the Force!
I want to believe in the Force! We get 3 goals. I think 2 of them were from Ben Yedder, and then 1 was from Messi. Haji to glory. Good game, bro. Second match. We get a win in the first one. Honestly, we should have lost both matches. We should have lost both of those matches. I played both these guys. Are these guys literally hunting me down?
It's 2017.
and we can't get mics to work correctly. Hello? Hello?
Honestly, I thought I'd seen it all over the years, but...
Hey, got to Harrogate Montesa!
Who's that? Who's that God?
Benjamin OP! You gotta believe in the force, the dribbling OP! Wow, 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 what a goal! The dribbling of dreams! I thought he was gonna disarm me like six times there. That supply for Messi was otherworldly. It's just that I think my mic is broken. The one that I'm looking at on the floor right now, I think it's actually broken. 4-0. Iniesta probably should have had a goal there, but this on Ben Yedder, 37, 45, 48, and 49. He is there for the cleanup. What a card.
This on Ben Yedder, he's a Jedi. He's got the skill moves. He can score.
The third match is in the books, and Ben Yedder doesn't only get himself the hat trick, but he gets himself four goals, 9.6. Messi gets two assists, Isco gets an assist, and Iniesta gets an assist. A complete team performance, and just an insane, insane performance from Wissam Ben Yedder, aka Ben Yaboot, aka Ben Yoda. But that is going to conclude the Wissam Ben Yedder episode. You're going to have to give him one of the highest ratings. I know he goes for 100,000 coins, which is not cheap, but he has been absolutely amazing. I'm going to give him a 9.6 on the hard cut rating, one of the highest scores that I've given any player this year. His dribbling, the touch on the ball is just phenomenal. Obviously, if you have a Messi on the right side supplying chances and putting just those like perfect passes in, it makes it a little bit easier. But Ben Yedder was up to the task. Started off a little slow, finished strong. We're up to something like 8 goals in 3 matches. A very, very solid performance from Wissam Ben Yedder. But like I said, boys, that is going to be the episode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Excited for the United City Derby tomorrow. Really, really pumped for that. If I'm giving my prediction, I'm going to say, you know what? I'm going to say 3-2. I think it's going to be a crazy game. I'm going to say 3-2 City. That's just my prediction. But if you guys did enjoy the epi, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, boys. Tschüss. Later. Adieu.